Alright, had to get a drink, sorry. Alright, next world is... I feel like killing you guys again. I have to... just so I don't explode it was here. Clifftown, let's go. I think I remember what this one was. Also, I love the gradient of the purple and pink on that little loading spiral that just appeared. That's a high one. I love that. Oh, little specks. Oh, I love that look. Little specks of dust. Also, I remember you, definitely. Because the fire don't hurt you. I don't know how intimidating you were supposed to be. Okay. First off. Yes. Ooh! Wait. These are things now. Okay. Again, not what? You. Maybe you got a glow up. I don't know. You were creepy in the first game. Hopefully I have something over there. You were definitely very creepy before. Because she had a really big mouth, I think, didn't she? Oh, yeah. Didn't this hurt me? Never mind. I thought that used to hurt me or did something. I don't know. Oh yeah, the little guys. Have so many lives. Oh, and there's a carpet up here now. Little details, man. I love these. Oh yeah, there were two of you. Blah blah. Yeah. Why? I don't remember you in here. I heard you. I hear you laughing too. There we go. It's all about that timing. I think if you got all the eggs, it basically just takes up the entire bottom screen. Just a whole row, I think. I think there's... No, I think I'm wrong. I was almost gonna say there's one in each world, but I don't think I'm right. Halvor! Ooh, nice.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Nice. I liked everything about his look. It's like purple. Big ass hammer. Wait, wasn't there like a big... Meh, it'll probably be here. Okay, aha! Little things that are hidden. What was that sound? Was that the... Oh yeah, that's right, there's a cannon. Oh, there's two of you. Yeah. That's how you do that. Okay. Enzo Amore!
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
That's all you gotta say. Although I did like your headgear. Okay. That's all that's left to do. Yeah. Wasn't even half of an attempt. Guessing it's 300, 400, still 400. Oh, it's got a texture to it. That's nice. Oh yeah, little splashes. Nice. These are different, I think. There's actually some character to them. Come here, you. Come on, Sparks, you get something. There, go. Really oblivious, like I was right next to you, dude. Yeah. It's such a weird pattern. Like, it's not even like a good circle, it's like a zigzag pattern. Oh, there was another. I didn't even know it was there. Birds of a feather. Is that for getting all the birds? These are weird trophies. Marco! In the sunlight. You are no Marco.
You reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
I like that it actually points out the whirlwind this time. And at the same time, you're a dragon. Why did you have, like, steampunk looking wings? What happened? Who hurt you, baby? Who hurt you? Three. Also, where is my cannon? I know there is one. Or maybe this was the firework thing. Yes! And they switched it up too! It is now a big green firework. What? Just do it the old-fashioned way. Unless, you know what? I'll do it this way. There's another easy way to do it. Alright. Well, that was very straightforward. Usually there's like a big whimsical pattern going on. I'm missing like 45 gems. Where am I missing gems? Well, there's some. Problem before. I think it was something to do with this. Yes! This is it. Just trying to figure out how I got back there. Clearly. Wait, there's a key? Where's... No, there's not. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no key. Nice, alright. And I got everything, okay. And away we go! I think the ice cavern, I want to say, is the next one. Get your crap out of my face. this was Dry Canyon. Okay. And then Cliff Town. Where did I see it? Ah, there it is. Ice Cavern. Here we go. Weirdly tucked away.